Okay, that wasn't what I was trying to do, but all right. It'll work. Just where I heard something thunk down in the water behind me. That was weird. And of course, that's the way out, so we're gonna go this way. Ah, that's a health chest. I wonder if the health chest is for if, there was a reason why people weren't trying to use the, be the kill technique. Thank you. All right. Excessively fast moving water. Not get a choice on the jumping. Man, she's pissed at me. I forgot that that was a blocker for the thing. Behind each one! Oh, that's close. Not like it. Oh good, she can't reach me through this either. Okay, so they can't be red. Ouch. Supposed to be shooting that ice cube. Owie. Ouch. She is no happy. Oh good, baby. This. Thank you, man. Come on, I was dodging. Jam your fist in her heart now, please. Thank you. Whew. Yeah. Cool, I didn't die. Woo! Got a full life stone. Heart of the Chosen. Rocked your face off.
Two down, two to go. You might make it to the tower after all. Then the real fun begins. Now, let's get this thing back to Samael.
At least I don't have to go all the way back through the tower.
Welcome back, horseman. You could have not, but I suppose that isn't your way, is it?
Why are you here?
Strange question, seeing as how you're the one broke into my house.
You weren't always the Black Hammer. You huddle in exile, a hermit among tombstones. Why? What role did you play in this, Ulthane?
Horseman, I've got something for you. A fair bit of work, but it's a bit dainty for me. It'll serve you better.
You didn't answer my question, old one.
Maybe I like the scenery, was it to you? You asked for my help and I gave it. You go on being ungrateful, and I'm liable to get upset. Do I look like I'm afraid of death, boy?
It's not death you should fear.
An old friend. Beautifully crafted pistol that decimates foes with an unending supply of supernatural rounds. For triggered fire. As in any other shooter. Okay, but seriously, old Thane, why are you here? Why? Oh. Keep the setup of this scene in your head, okay? It's important to tie in the two. You can't say anything else without giving anything else away. That's a slab. And this should be another slab. Yep, same place. I can't swim any further. Oh. Anything in here? There we go. And that's no good to swim in.
Before more pigeons come looking at crap in the yard.
Alright, let's go turn this into Samael.
Good to see you again, horseman.
Okay, for a second there, I thought we were stepping back into the spirit world. Noah's like, why are we doing that? Where is Volgrim's place? Not here. Okay. I wonder if I can go back that way. Get that chest I missed. Let's see.